New at noon, a 17-year-old swimmer's body was found after he disappeared under the water at the Fern Ridge Reservoir yesterday afternoon. Around 4 o'clock, the Lane County Sheriff's Office was called to a swimmer that hadn't resurfaced. They found the body just before 7 p.m. Deputies say he was not wearing a life jacket.